Hi, I'm Nicol David. The one thing I can't do without in Chinese New Year would have to be having a full belly. I have to have a full belly at the end of the day of Chinese New Year and the 2 days to come. Ooh, crab stick. I catch up with my family. My mom's side, they will be cooking a lot of food. Their speciality is the kiam chai boi, which is the ultimate thing that we look forward to. Kong si, kong si.